fighting seeker. On this mission, your primary target is Dmitry Ivanovsky. He is a former Russian Armed Forces general. He earned the nickname Bio Ivanovsky during the Second Mongolian War due to his persistent use of both chemical and biological weapons. He is first cousin to the Siberian Prime Minister Nergui Kurchatov. During the Siberian War of Independence, Ivanovsky defected from the Russians to join his cousin. Kurchatov gave him the notorious Altai 24 Soviet military research facility as thanks for his support. Our intel for this mission comes from an agent planted in the facility. Before our source went dark, his intel specified that Ivanovsky had completed human trials of his bioweapon. We understand that Kurchatov plans to use the weapon to secure Siberia's disputed border territories. The general's plans are stored on an encrypted military-grade laptop. Find the package, hack it, and obtain those plans. The weapon's test results must be destroyed. Infiltrate the main bunker and upload a virus to the mainframe. Find our informant if you can. We need to know if they're still alive. Above all else, find and terminate General Ivanovsky and recover any samples of the weapon. Stay focused, Seeker.
I'm in the area.
Your first objective is to infiltrate the enemy's facility. It's behind the electric fence. You'll have to cut the power. We've dropped your weapons nearby. Load your map to see the cargo drop-off point. I'll update your map with coordinates related to your contracts. You can load it via your mask at any time. You can manually mark waypoints on your map. They'll be displayed directly on your mask's HUD.
Dead end.
Use your mask scanner. It will mark potential passages on your mask's HUD.
Huh. Looks like your gadget really works. Whoa, there's no way I can jump that far down.
Your suit is made from extremely durable, intelligent microfibers that also support your body's natural regeneration abilities. What's more, your mask syncs with your central nervous system, heavily enhancing your reflexes and coordination.
Meaning?
You will be fine.
Through the air convent.
Damn, it's loud.
Not as loud as your girlfriend when I'm screwing her.
Ha!
They found your cargo. It is advisable to deal with them quietly.
Down.
Good. Your gear should be somewhere near. Scan the area.
Got it.
You can only carry a limited amount, so keep track of your equipment. Recon the area before you proceed. More enemies. Looks like they're guarding the transformer station ahead. Clear the hostiles before you get there. You may need a key card to access the station. I would look for the officers. This one looks like an officer. Search him when you're done.
Copy that. Altai goes down.
I have a live feed from your mask, you know.
Old habits die hard. Got the key card.
Affirmative. The switcher box should be inside.
Power down.
Good. The fence should be harmless now. I've marked the exfil location on your map. Proceed there and upload your data. Exfil location will be visible on your mask's HUD if you use the scanner.
Copy.
Stay in the area until the data is fully synced. It shouldn't take long. I've got your data. Well done, Seeker.
I'm at the location.
Altai 24. Relic of a failed empire.
Either. Both. It won't... matter to the people they use the weapon on.
That's not your concern. Stay focused.
Russian?
We'd know if there was a Russian here. They moan about the cold all the time. Weren't you pitching to Alexei?
That's not even funny. You know where I was going. Yeah, you
Down! We got a dead fucking soldier here!
We've been breached! Fight them!
Down.
Thank you.
Data is secure. On the move.
Well done, Zika. I've marked safe exit points on your map, should you choose to exfiltrate now.
I have eyes on the target.
We'll all be safer when he's in your sights.
They say Siberians are tough. In this climate, I don't doubt it.
Might have company, over.
There's a small camp at the end of the path. The drones are probably controlled from there. Your target is Ivan Yashin. This army captain ran a personal campaign of ethnic cleansing along the Sino-Siberian border. He has many enemies. I am aware of multiple contracts for this target.
Casualty!
Look for them!
These tangos are definitely looking for someone.
It could be our informant. Find him before they do.
Man down. Hostiles on site.
Damn. I found the agent. He's dead.
Retrieve any lab samples he was carrying.
I cannot find any samples.
I am disappointed, Seeker. Exfil when you're ready. I've updated your map.
Job done. On the move.
Good work. Seeker. Seeker, we have recovered a recording from Ivanovsky's lab from a listening device planted by our spy.
Can you guarantee that this will leave no evidence? It must look like an accident.
I assure you, Chancellor, this agent is colorless, odorless, tasteless.
But there will be convulsions.
None, sir. As our test subjects demonstrate, expansions, no foaming at the mouth, no discoloration. Yet less than a drop on the skin is lethal.
Kurchatov has a reputation for being thick-skinned. Perhaps they will have time to find an antidote.
Impossible. None of the usual toxic treatment protocols will help them.
Seems that a lot of people want Ivanovsky dead. Which one are we working for?
The one.
Man down! Hostiles on sight!
mile.
Seeker. Exfil when you're ready. I've updated your map.
Seems like I didn't get the full intel briefing. There's more here than what I was told.
We often work in the dark, Seeker.
Siberians are tough. In this climate, I don't doubt it. Job done. On the move.
Good work, Seeker.
Fucking soldier here!
Fire!
Thank you.
the samples.
Careful, Seeker. The vials are fragile. You should avoid combat. Just get to the extraction point. Find another way in.
The helipad.
What do you think it is? Just go up.
Thank you.
transporting glass bottles?
Fuck no, I'm already too scared to breathe. How come the scientists get headmasks? We just carry the stuff.
Stop bitching, it's contained.
We should have suits.
Don't worry yourself. Cold kills all the bugs, even the ones in here.
Dead fucking soldier here!
Safely now. Check your map.